Level 3. Yay, you know this. There's a video that's supposed to come after this, and I'll just show you now. Yes, I found the red brick, but I did not be able, I was not able to get it. That's not what happened. You weren't Hulk. And I was using original characters, by the way. Clean up the mess, hokey pokey.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir. Hulk, can you help with some of this debris? You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow, and my aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst. So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
Bye-bye. That's done.